A scary news reporter spooky. So what can I help you with that? Just take her to the police, like somewhere. It's a spooky one, so it's a scary one, okay? I want no scaring in this place. Sure I can, because I'm a police cop, so I could help you with that. Thanks.